Whoa, I've learned trust in Jesus. I've learned trust in God. Through it all, through it all. Whoa, I've learned to depend upon His word. Solve them. I never knew what faith in God can do. But through my trials and tribulations,
through it all,
oh, I've learned
to trust in Jesus.
Thank God, I've
learned to trust in God.
Through it all of my pain. The last time I have sung, I have made a joyful noise with so many songs. I'm doing all I can to maintain my voice. We are happy, privileged, and honored to have a distinguished pastor with us. Pastor Del Sharp, who pastor here in this local city in Dayton, Tennessee. She's the pastor of the Destiny International Ministries. And I'm going to ask if she would just come before we close out on our time and greet us and say, hello. I think their church was in a yard sale and maybe a car wash or something today, and she told me that she's going to try to stop by and she'll be casual. Also, while she's coming up, allow me to say, a week from tomorrow, the second Sunday at 3 o'clock at the Singing Hall, Pastor Dell would be honoring it with her fifth pastorate anniversary, and I'm a faith. I'll be coming and I'll be ministering in the word, and we're going to have a nice time, and we invite you to come, you know, at the Singing Hall at 3 o'clock the second Sunday, a week from tomorrow. God bless you.
Praise the Lord. Amen. It's good to be here today. I thank the Lord for Pastor Mike and everyone that's here, and I thank the Lord for my bishop and his wife. I thank God that we're alive today. And we've got our mind set up on Jesus. The word of the Lord said to face our face like a flint. But Pastor Pratt, as we close out, I got just a little bit of a song on my heart. And if I don't have all the right words, you know it'll be all right anyway. When I think.